wearing already straight all the way down. Here we go. Let's check on the guy's body. Let's go. Bend those knees just a touch. Sean, there you go. All the way up. Get that chest up. Right up. Nice. Good form. Good form, both of you guys. Knees are bent. One foot's in front of the other. The reason why you put one foot in front of the other is because it helps your back. If your legs are locked straight, there's too much pressure on your lower back, and you don't want that. All right. Finish it up. Boom. Boom. Just like that. Good. That's it. Adjust your weights if necessary. You guys set up for some one arm called back scratches. Let's work in the tricep. Grab your weight. Same thing with the feet. Left hand's on the hip. We're going to start with the right hand. Drop it down. Raise it up. Drop it down. Raise it up. Just like that. See the straight line from here to here? Really important. Boom. You also want to drop that arm a little below parallel behind your head and straighten it out.